for the holidays. If you guys watch my second channel, all of my vlogs, then you would know how I am with Christmas and the holidays, and I'm that person who decorates 2 months in advance. And I'm totally okay with that. No judgment. So you guys should be so excited because hashtag Winter Wonderlicia is back in full force, and I am so excited. If you didn't know, that's the hashtag name for my holiday series slash winter series slash just everything. So if you like my videos and you haven't already, be sure to hit that subscribe button right down there. And if you're already subscribed, let me know if you like this video. Give it a thumbs up. I have so many life hacks to share with you guys. I'm not claiming all of these as my own original ideas. I saw some from Pinterest, I saw some from Instagram. I came up with a few myself. And also, you can totally recreate these in any different way you want to for different holidays. This doesn't just have to be Christmas, it can be for Thanksgiving or whatever you want to celebrate. Totally do that. Feel free to change those snowflake cookies to leaves. If you want. Anyways, I hope you like this video. I hope you get some ideas. Don't forget to share it with your friends, and let's get on to this video. So if you don't want to look like a hot mess this year wrapping presents, then I would definitely recommend getting a garment bag. This is life hack number one. It's so easy to organize everything. You can put all your wrapping paper, bows, ribbon, everything. Put a hanger in it, and then you can hook it in the closet, and it's out of the way. And life hack number two is taking cinnamon rolls and putting them in a waffle maker. This is for all of you food lovers out there like myself. I don't know, I feel like I have cinnamon rolls all the time during the holidays. It must just be a tradition. I don't know.
So good. After you need to try this.
Oh, I will.
Another food life hack is to freeze Cool Whip in the freezer, obviously, and then take a cookie cutter and cut out whatever shape you want, and then you can put it in your hot chocolate or your coffee, and it is so cute and tumblery, and it's just adorable and perfect for the holidays. You can do a snowflake, you can do a gingerbread man, or a heart like I did. Next is using tape and paper clips to make the best thing ever. Do you ever like search through your tape roll trying to find the end of it? Well, all you have to do is take a paper clip and clip it to the end of it when you're done using it. So that way, the next time that you're wrapping presents or whatever, you know where the end of the tape roll is. Is that pretty cool or what? Anyways, the next one is a beauty life hack, and I'm constantly wearing red lipstick during the holidays, like this time of year. So if you want it to last a long time, take a tissue, put it against your lips, take loose powder, blot it, and then reapply your lipstick, and it will last so long, it's crazy. The next life hack is to make life a little more easy and a lot less messy. It's taking pancake batter and putting it in a old ketchup bottle that's cleaned out. Which actually brings me into the next life hack number seven. Take a cookie cutter and put it on your pan and then pour in your pancake batter, and you have the cutest pancakes ever. So you can do any season, you can do Christmas, you can do Thanksgiving. That's not a season, but you know what I mean. But yeah, seriously, so cute and adorable. And on to life hack number eight. This life hack is for everyone who doesn't like Christmas decorating. All you have to do is saran wrap your tree with all of the ornaments and lights on it, and that way you can store it until next year. And moving on to life hack number nine, this is for just those people who want to add a lot more to your present. This is a really cute template to make a bow, so you can follow this one, the one that I'm using, or you can find a new one online. And basically, it's just an adorable bow, and that I feel like adds so much to the present, and it's super cute. But if you also want another way to kind of spice up your present wrapping, then what you can do is, instead of doing name tags, just take a picture of the person that the present is for, and I think it looks super tumblery, and I think it's cute. The next life hack is if you're going to a holiday party or dressing up for whatever reason and you're in need of a sparkly headband but you don't have one, you can use a statement necklace. I've actually done this a couple times and people complimented me on it and it worked. Waiting for that first snowflake to fall. Life hack number 12 is if you want your very own sleeve for your coffee cup or coffee mug but you want it to look kind of tumblery, you can just use an old sock. Cut it off. Really simple. This one is for if you have like a really odd shaped present, you can actually use a Pringles container. It's like the perfect cylinder box. If you ever need a present for that, you can put a whole bunch of little things in it too, and it works amazing as a present box. So boom, do it. It's awesome. Um, So I know I'm not the only one who has definitely dealt with this. Christmas lights can get tangled so easily and it's really annoying to get out. So if you want to avoid that, then all I really suggest doing is getting a hanger of any kind, and you can wrap your Christmas lights around it, and that way it makes it so easy to store for the next year or the next time that you need it. It's so easy and it's a great organizational tip. And another organization tip, if you were wondering, is this one, which is probably one of my favorites. It's using red solo cups to store your ornaments. So this is life hack number 15. We're almost to the end. And basically you just take your ornaments and put them in each cup. And then you can even put a like cardboard box to make two layers. You can fill up a whole box with all of your ornaments to keep them safe, make sure they don't break or anything like that. And it's super easy. And yeah, you should try it. That's all that we missing. And this holiday, we gon' take a break. Come on. We gon' Life hack number 16 is for anyone who likes baking, and if you want your sugar cookies to come out completely, like perfectly frosted, all you have to do is take a rubber band and lightly scrape off some of the frosting, and it makes it completely even and so nice, as if it was like store-bought, which is cool. The next life hack is 17, and that is if you want to avoid the mess of making ornaments, but you still want to make some ornaments. All you have to do is put the glitter and glue inside, glue and paint, everything, inside the ornament instead of on the outside. Oh. This is a Christmas song, you can bump a bump up. Okay, so I think I saw this life hack on Pinterest or Instagram. I totally forget which one, but basically you take your middle school note folding skills and you can use them for thank you letters for the holidays or any like gifts that you get or anything like that. You can fold it a certain way and then you can just give them and skip having an envelope, and it's just a cute little life hack. Yeah. Life hack number 19 is perfect if you're having a holiday party where everyone is frosting different cookies or anything like that. So all you have to do is put the icing in condiment bottles that's meant for ketchup and mustard, and I promise you it makes so much less of a mess. So definitely do that. And finally, life hack number 20, which I do agree is a little more of just like a decor idea, but I thought it was so adorable and cute, so I had to include it. Basically, it's just to utilize things you have around the house already to make decor. So I'm taking balloons, ribbon, and some cups and making this adorable Christmas lights garland. It's perfect for any parties or anything, and I think it's adorable and really cute. So yeah. Did you like it?
Did you like it?
Are you not like super pumped for the holidays and winter now because of this video? Because filming it, I am. Also, if you want to see me actually filming this video and like a little behind the scenes, then check out my second channel. I'm gonna have the link in the down bar or right here. It's really cool seeing how everything's like filmed and like the reality of it. It's kind of like secrets behind YouTubers and YouTubers' lives, secrets, whatever. So yeah, don't forget to check it out. Also, what else, guys? What else? Oh, okay. I really want to make like a new Christmas playlist, like album type thing. Do me a favor and comment all your favorite like Christmas songs in the comments of this video. Anyways, I'm rambling. I'm so sorry. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Okay.